From the sizzle of a chicken quesadilla on the grill to the buzz of a serving pager, Fran's Cafe is full of life even after midnight.
Northwestern hosts two late-night dining options, Fran's Cafe on South Campus and Lisa's Cafe on North Campus. But at the start of spring quarter, Northwestern Dining changed many campus eateries' hours, including Fran's and Lisa's. Instead of their usual closing time at 2 a.m., the cafes closed an hour earlier at 1. While the change in hours might seem small, its impact on students like freshman Isaac Friedman isn't.
It's definitely difficult. The store itself closing at 1 a.m. is not as bad as the grill closing earlier, because I can't get hot food anymore.
To freshman Abby Letcher, closing late-night dining options like Fran's earlier deprives students of a campus hotspot.
I think Fran's gives students a place to just hang out in a way that, like, a lot of res halls don't have.
Friedman says he depends on Lisa's staying open into the night because of its proximity to his dorm.
For me, it's a really good late-night option, especially if I'm working late to go and get a bite to eat, or if I need, detergent or anything like that, I can run over. It's nice and close to where I live.
According to Letcher, late-night dining is about more than just food. Fran's and Lisa's are hallmarks of campus culture.
Fran's is, like, a place you can run into people and actually, like, have more interaction and surprise interaction.
As workers begin putting up the chairs as early as midnight, many students remain hungry for longer hours. Reporting from Adil, I'm Michael Korsch.